everyone, and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you guys my top five clutches. Welcome back if you're a seasoned subscriber, and welcome if you're new to my channel. I share videos on fashion, beauty, and lifestyle. If you enjoy these kinds of videos, then please subscribe down below. So first, we're going to start with the word of the day, and the word of the day for today is patience. Always remember to be patient, guys. Remember that great things take time. And like I mentioned in the beginning of this video, I'm going to be sharing with you all my top five clutches / pouches. These are pieces that I find that I wear with any and everything. You can dress these pieces up, you can dress them down. I find that I dress them down the most because that's just, I don't really go out as often. But yeah, I find that I dress these pieces down the most. And the first piece or clutch is the Gucci Ophidia Supreme pouch. This one, it retails for $590. I don't think the price has changed. That's exactly what I paid for it. And I love the classic Gucci look of this. I know that it can be a lot for someone, like especially if you're that person who doesn't like print, like you don't want to wear Gucci everywhere, but I love that this is the classic print for Gucci. I love this little Gucci, the Gucci colors that are right here. It has this zipper piece right here, which I really love. I love the inside of it. It's really soft. It's that suede-ish material. And then right on the top, you have this big interior right here. See how big that is? I feel like a lot fits in here, and I love how easy it is to carry. This is for me a medium size. I've definitely had smaller clutches and larger clutches. I'm actually going to be sharing with you guys one of my larger clutches, but I love this piece. Once again, this is the Gucci Ophidia Supreme pouch. If you're looking for a Gucci pouch, then I would definitely say pick this one up. This pairs very well with neutrals. This pairs very well if you're someone who's just simple and just likes to throw on a white shirt, some jeans, and a blazer. This pairs very well with that. Sneakers, heels, anything. This piece is very versatile. I feel like it matches and goes with a lot of outfits. The next pouch I'm going to share with you guys, or clutch, is definitely one of my bigger pouches or clutches, and this is the Balenciaga extra large logo pouch. I remember I was looking for this piece everywhere, like it was sold out everywhere. If you're into Balenciaga, if you're into like luxury pieces, then you know that Balenciaga, this print actually came out in outfits like tops. They had the pointy kind of like that, what do you call it, like a knife kind of heel to it, the boots to this. But when I saw the pouch, I hunted everywhere. Literally, there was one left on Browns Fashion. And on top of that, for my luck, it was on sale. So I actually ended up picking up this pouch for $410 on sale. I'm not sure how much this goes for. I want to say maybe like $700, but I, like I said, $410 I picked this pouch up for. It's really, really big in the inside. Because it's black, you can't really see it. Hopefully, there. You can probably see how big it is. And then it has this little pocket right here. But I love, love, love this. This Balenciaga pouch, guys, is so amazing. Once again, I showed you the Gucci pouch. That's if you're someone who just loves Gucci. But if you're into any kind of brand or designer pouch, then also look into Balenciaga pouches. I find that the quality of this is really well. Like this leather is really, really good. Like I love this leather. You can, it just does a lot. And I really just love this piece. Another thing that I really like about this is, so I have this off-white bag. So sometimes I'll just mix this strap right here, if you can see. The way this pouch is, because the pieces are so much bigger, I find that I can just clip it right in there. And then what I'll do is, I'm not sure if you can see this little piece right here, I just take the strap and I just, of course, because I'm filming, it's giving me like the hardest time, but I just stick it in right here, just like that. And just like that, I can just turn it into like a crossbody clutch kind of piece just by adding the strap to it. And it's just because of the setup of this pouch. Like, this pouch has this little piece right here, so it's easier to just clip it and make it into this cool little handbag. And just in case you're wondering, you are able to open it up because the strap is attached to the zipper of this. So definitely something that I really enjoy using, definitely one of my top five pouches, and that's why I wanted to include it in this video. My third piece out of my top five clutches is my favorite. I've talked about this so much on this channel that I don't even know what to do with myself anymore, and it is the Toiletry 26 pouch. This piece, guys, like I said, I've talked about it so much. If you're not new to my channel, you've probably heard about this piece so much that you're like, okay, Carla, get over it. I just can't. I cannot get over this piece. I just use it so much. I love it. If you're in the market for the Toiletry 26, please, please, please get it. You will not regret it. And I love it more in the monogram piece because you can do so much. I know that it recently just came out in the SKL collection, but that's more of like that pastel-y color. It's not something that's classic and something that you can use all the time. But if that's something that you want, if you're into pastels and just colorful pieces and you do feel like you would use it all the time, then definitely pick it up. Just make sure it's the Toiletry 26. Like I said, this piece is just my thing. I don't know how much more to explain to you guys how much I love this piece. I love the Toiletry 26. I love that I can use it as a pouch. I love that I can use it as a handbag. I love that the interior of this piece is wipeable. I do have an organizer, but I love that the interior of this piece is wipeable. I just love it. And for the price, this retails for $460, which to me, for a designer piece, is pretty affordable. And for the versatility of it, definitely something to get your hands on. And I want to mention that you can find the Toiletry 26 pre-loved. I think it's Reetzy, R-E-E-T-Z-Y, on Facebook. That group, you can find luxury pieces, anything you're looking for in your price range. You post that on their page, on the group, inside the group, and people will respond to you. If you want to search for a certain piece, then look for it in the group and those pieces will pop up. But I will always do that, is advise you to do your research before you purchase any piece. If the seller, the person that's selling the piece to you, has the authenticity card or the letter or the whatever it is that shows that it's authentic, then that works as well. But I would definitely say to do your research just to make sure that the amount of money you're paying is for something that's real. I know some people don't care about real pieces, but if you're someone like me who truly appreciates real pieces, then I would say do your research, make sure that it's an authentic piece. The next piece that I want to share with you guys, which is my fourth pick, is the Karagami. So I recently picked this up, and as you can see, this is from the SKL collection. I mentioned if you want to pick up the Toiletry 26, this is the color that you would see it in. This is the pastel color that the Toiletry 26 comes in. It actually comes in this color as well if you're into blue, but this is the color that your Toiletry 26 would come in. But to continue on with my fourth, this is the clutch that I love. I just feel like it's a great piece. This looks very well and it just screams spring. It just screams summer. And it's something that I could use over and over and over again. This currently is as a clutch or a pouch, however you wanna call it, but I've already decided that I'm most likely gonna be using it as a crossbody bag, but it's definitely something that I'm going to enjoy using as a clutch pouch. I wanted to include it in this video because that is primarily what this piece is. This is primarily something that's a clutch, something that's a pouch, because it doesn't come with the straps, but I'm going to also be using it as a handbag. And if you saw, I actually have the piece in here that's gonna help me turn it into that. But something to consider as a clutch are the Karagami sets. This comes in the classic monogram piece as well. And I think that one is $720. This was $1,020. That one is $720. And I believe it comes, I'm not really sure. Definitely check out the Louis Vuitton site just to see what other styles you can get the Karagami in. It did come with that neutral kind of khaki print with the different pieces, but that was a while back and I think they're pretty expensive now. And always remember, if you're looking for a specific color, always, always check pre-love. Sometimes they are more expensive. Like I think the Karagamis, like this piece right now, I could sell it for much more than I paid for it. But if, you know, with time, sometimes the price does go down. So if you're looking for a piece, definitely check the pre-loved market. Okay, so the last piece I wanna share with you guys is, I don't know if to consider it cheating or just lucky in a sense, not even lucky, or just, you know, spending my money in the right places. This piece I love and I just had to include it in this video as my top five, my bonus piece. This little pouch right here came in my Neverfull GM. So I didn't even have to pay extra for it. It just came with the bag and I love using this. This is something I use. I don't know if you would call it a pouch or wristless. I call it a pouch because of the size and how much I can fit in it. When I'm running out to the store really quick, this is so easy to just throw my phone in here, throw my key pouch in here, throw some dollars in here, because as you can see, it has one pouch here and then another section right here. I throw so much in this piece, guys. If you have a Neverfull, start using this. If you're just using it to like, just keep in your bag, start putting this thing to use. It's amazing. You're going to love this piece. It's so convenient, especially because it comes with this. It is detachable. So this little wristlet piece is detachable. I don't detach it because it's so easy for me to use it like this, but you can detach it and just use it as a clutch just to kind of put your, or get more bang for your buck. Like if you're spending $1,500 for the Neverfull, which I have right here, and it comes with this, get more bang for your buck. Start utilizing your pouch for much more things. Use it as a separate piece. I just had to share that with you guys because I find that people just use it to keep it in their bag, but you can use this for so much more, so much more. This thing holds a lot, guys. So don't let it just sit there, start using it. Hope you found this video helpful. I want you to remember that pouches and clutches can be used for so many things. They can be interchanged. They can be, if you can find a way to turn your pouch or clutch into a handbag, always find a way to get more bang for your buck. And that's something that I always do. Like I showed you with my Balenciaga pouch, my Toiletry 26, my Karagami, this little pouch that came with the Neverfull. Find ways to use your pieces for other purposes. Find ways to get more bang for your buck. Yes, these are my top five clutches, but I use them for so much more. So get use out of your pieces. please remember to be kind to others, be kind to yourself, be loving, be caring, reach out to someone, see if they need anything. Just be a good person. Also remember to subscribe down below. See you in the next video.